Why did Mommy give you a nutcracker?
Because today's a nutcracker and I really
want a
cracker
nut. We don't have nuts to crack though. We don't have cashews. And that's what you stick in. I meant walnut. We don't have walnuts. Isn't she pretty?
Uh-huh.
Are you excited to go to the nutcracker?
Yeah. She's gonna fly away.
And be careful with her. She's really special. I have a secret about the Nutcracker Ballet. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. We have decided that we are going to end our vlog tonight with Londyn doing her Stitch Fix box that she got.
And, sorry, we just got home from Nutcracker. Oh, they have a new one!
Oh, it's Christmassy. Show them. She loves when the stickers come in. It's so cute. All right, this is shoes, I'm assuming. So let's open. Okay, I'm gonna move this back. I don't know, we can't even see.
Yep. Beautiful.
Oh my gosh, they're really cute. Look. Very cute. Look at the cute inside, even though nobody sees the inside. There's the inside. Look how cute the inside is. These are really cute. We might be keeping these.
Yep, we're definitely. Maybe all we're keeping.
Alright, and then this looks like it has a bunch of stuff in it.
Hold on.
You don't need to do the sugar thing.
Ooh!
Okay, let's back up so they can see that this is long sleeve. Oh, it's like a little dressy shirt. Cute. Very cute. And it is navy blue and I don't know if you can tell, but pink stripes.
This is cute.
Don't you have this?
No.
Oh. This is a little rainbow shirt. It's got these little frillies on it. It's super cute.
Rainbow poop.
Oh, that's really cute.
Rainbow poop.
It's a rainbow. No, it's a cupcake. Is that poop? This is a little jogging suit.
Feel the inside.
You should wear this today, right now. Look at this.
Feel the inside.
It's so soft. It's got like.
Feel the inside.
I just said it's so soft. Very fleece lined. Look. It's a little jogging suit. It's so cute. Very cute. All right. And then this has multiple things in it as well.
Whoa.
These are probably dresses that Mommy's not going to like. I never really liked their dresses.
This is so cute. Let
me see.
Isn't it cute?
Yeah, the problem is Londyn is taller girl. So the size that she's in is more grown up looks. But this is really cute.
We're keeping it.
Is this a dress?
Yeah.
Oh wow, that is really cute. Mommy loves
it. I just want to keep everything.
Well, you haven't even looked at everything yet, but this is really cute, this little floral dress.
This is so cute.
Oh, this is a really cute dress. There's this dress, very cute. It's like navy blue, and it's like kind of heathered.
Oh, this is so cute too.
Hold on a second, I gotta let this.
Last Christmas.
See, it's very heathered looking.
And the very next day,
oh, that's really cute.
You gave it away.
No, but you don't like jeans, though. That's the problem.
I don't want to keep those.
Ooh, but look at the fronts.
Nope.
You don't want to keep the jeans?
Nope.
Look at the front. These are not our style at all.
No.
We'll probably be sending these ones back.
More Stitch Fix, but I want to keep all the others.
Okay.
Because, and
the thing is you already have kind of a shirt that's like this rainbow one.
No, I do not.
Do you have one just like this? I'm gonna go get it and I'm gonna show them. Here's that. Let me go grab the shirt that looks just like it. Okay, I guess it is different. Because it's a rainbow heart. But this, I mean, it's basically the same concept. But it is different. So, and we'll probably keep it.
Good night.
Good night, guys. We love you. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
And don't forget to like,
and
subscribe, and comment.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
Last Christmas, I gave him a heart, and the very next day, you gave it away. And this Christmas, to save it from tears, I'm gonna give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave him a heart, and the very next day, you gave it away. And this Christmas, to save it from tears, I'm gonna give it to someone special, special. Last Christmas, I gave him a heart in the very